Sorry, that took forever.
What, was it a bad day?
No, I like him. He just wanted to know everything about my life. So many questions.
Well, that sounds like a normal first date, a good one.
Yeah, I don't know. The whole time I was just thinking about coming back here and kicking off my shoes and hanging out with somebody who already knew all that stuff. What the hell was that?
Get out. You have got to get out.
What are you talking about?
You're using our friendship like a cocoon. It's like that sci-fi series that we watched where the alien lived in that waterproof chrysalis.
I am not Gemini. Okay. You take that back. Mm-mm. He destroyed an entire continent because he was so afraid of leaving his warm, comfortable cocoon. Okay, yeah, I'm hearing that. I am hearing that now.
Look, Joshua, I love having you around, but people are right. We spend an awful lot of time together, but we know it's not going to be anything more than a friendship. I mean, a really great friendship, but we don't want it to be the thing that keeps us from meeting someone new. Either one of us.
What about all our shows?
Well, I could give you the passwords.
But it's the golden age of television.
I understand what I'm doing. All right. Now, Netflix is heavy bebby. Netflix.
Heavy baby
Netflix. HBO Go is heavy baby HBO.
Ah, okay.
Hulu.
Yeah, I think I got
it. Okay. I mean, if you think you've got it.
Yeah, you established a pretty clear pattern there.
It's heavy baby Hulu. I knew you wanted to know.